Washington Monument. That's a beauty. That, my friends, concludes day 2 of our tour.